you want to pick
one. This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, the trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here.
Awesome.
Shipment of these rigged engrams ever made it to the last city. We
oh
can't
shit!
Let that happen.
A fruit exotic engram.
Can we grab this?
I have to go over here.
Yeah, there's a lot. Do you want it?
No, that's cool.
By the way, I've got my super.
What's
this?
Exotic!
Fucking neon!
Oh my god, look exotic! Whoa, look at all. Oh
fucking
my.
Ah! Just don't look like me.
Engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the trickster's broadcast.
Ow.
Bad news, the trace was way too easy for someone called the trickster.
Very weird that they've laid out like all the missions and adventures. It's quite strange.
She's rigged the ammo too.
How could you not tell that weren't actually? She's a fucking drip. Exotic. Where is your gun?
That's a lot of damage!
want to go deeper, we'll have to blast our way in. Then Uldren.
Yes! Yo, how's this thing?
Good. Mediocre.
I like it. This mission's really good.
The adventure's pretty cool.
Have some food. And then I'll come on.
Halfway, three to go.
Which one do we got next? The Mad Bomber. I think we should say that to last.
I'm going to Suggis,
wherever it is, please. Getting the fucking rifle. This game is not complete properly. We just blew this up.
Blow up the aircraft.
Fucking neon.
This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
What are you trying to do? I see.
Fucking hell, he does damage. Jesus.
Is it a lot?
I literally one hit.
Yeah, we've not seen that. There's like signs in there that are fucked.
Yeah.
That's cool.
He's retreating, but I'm tracking his position.
Bitch.
then.
Bye.
What the fuck is crap ahead? Oh shit.
Oh, what do you mean, Ox.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Hello!
Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation
tech.
I've never seen anything like it.
Ah, exactly.
If we find more, let's grab it.
If we find more. So I still prefer Nicholas. Still not finding those in this place.
The best boss.
He was really unenthusiastic about everything, so I think that's what made him so good.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same as any big fucking duo. But he was massive.
Exotic
will be cool, but I like that they have a legendary version. Mm-hmm. They're always playing the exotic, but fucking hearts in the game.
What
machine
can?
Guns, the LMG comes back.
I bring him your body. Keep your coast.
I forgot I was missing.
Shall it shell the spider?
I used to love him. That's like my go-to fucking heavy. That or the rocket launcher. Two. Everything became heavy.
Bomb.
Yeah.
And a miss.
They're
better.
They're fine. What?
That means
save our secrets. Yeah.
Oh, yes, I have just. That one came through the interest card. The interest card was me saying, just put off it. Put this off. Whoa.
Oh, I've done the visions of life. The flat one,
I've got AM as well.
I'm guessing that'll be a sub mission. Probably end up being that after the campaign.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. I love how good you can do it. I mean, I'm just having something. Awesome. Thank you.
That sword, the bow looks so cool on your back when you hold the sword.
I'm gonna get my luck with us as well. Fine, fine. Yes, yes we are. This is all.
Yep, this is it.
This is some fucking trickster.
See you too, babe. Is he on the floor?
Okay.
Oh, he is. Yeah. Kill him with kindness! Oh fuck! He's a big flying!
I don't like that. Yeah. He teleported. I'm having a bubble. Oh no, just off it as a.
Yeah, they're looking. Oh, those bastards. These are the worst ones.
Yeah. I
remember those are definitely the worst enemies they've had.
Oh, if this is tracking, this is gonna be bad. I don't know,
it's oh my god, that's a lot.
Look at this. Wait. I feel like he's on me because I'm getting a lot of damage. Yeah, he was on me.
He's right next to us.
Mm-hmm. 440.
Yeet. I think we did the hardest missions first, to be honest with you, like the highest level. I mean, the rest should be like pretty easy, to be fair. This one.
Oh, I. I'm gonna die. Deal with that. Deal with that. Just tell us in 20 seconds. Just put away the boss battle, and then you can actually get the legs. All of that. As if you didn't die.
What's
up? Oh my god, I've got the best one in the game. Decent.
Very good.
Yeah, so.
And I was dead!
Yeah, that rocket launcher, that music.
You know,
now,
there's a reason I
it's
keep
got
a low
7
bullets
when
you
tracking.
It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was
but
just like him.
Does have clusters. I'm
flashy,
clusters.
Cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that. 4 barons down.
Jack.
Yeah.
Oh,
are you on this?
I could stop my dumping with you if you want.
Yeah, I mean, I've been interested in that, so I'm gonna do the missions. I'm gonna turn the game off, please.
Yeah.
I mean, my light's a bit too OP, but. I did grind a bit of cruise. What have I got to do?
Yeah.
So we've got his materials for the mission. Oh, you play them?
Yeah.
And where do you
go? There's a spider. He's using a mask now, so. Right now, I'm just using the weapon. Great weapon, some shit.
I remember when you could just stand this one, some shit.
Oh, yeah.
We have to disable that splinter mine, or this whole place will blow.
Matt. Is it five of us here?
Forest guard, ask me.
There's pressure
buttons. There's a game.
This is so long to fucking play the English shit often.
Red Legion ships above us. Must be the Cabal the bomber mentioned. Let's follow
I'm
them.
I'm still claiming stuff, like on the Triumph. Hardly done any.
You're doing well now.
But I've hardly, like, collected any of them. I'm not shooting stuff. I love how everybody else is on foot, apart from us. Just rolling on sparrows. Oh, we're back to where we first started. I just fell off the map.
Your autism.
I wasn't looking where I was going.
Why is your thing so loud for your mods?
Destiny.
Yes, looking back out of home.
Zach.
Down.
Are you?
Centurion.
Someone's got 750 XP.
Yeah, I think somebody else must have been. Just looking for us.
No, I did.
Go on.
Hope I'm back.
Oh, if I complete it as well then.
I'm the gunsmith.
The fuck? Yeah, that's a weird voice. So, oh, don't be a scared.
I'm gonna piss this off. I did 36 damage to myself because I'm pushing right now. This is good. If you get poisoned, I can't be honest.
This place is rigged to blow. We have to leave. Hurry.
This place is rigged to blow. Oh. Oh shit, we need it! What's just that?
What's that?
This little place. Killed that last one. So we could just kill both.
Sin. You're not a murderer. Guardians are defenders of the light. We just have to remember. We're doing this for Cayde.
Murder for a living. Well, that was, way too long and way too easy.
Party.
Who's gonna do this mission? I'll go down the stairs. I'll keep it up.
Last one back.
I'll load it.
This is a synaptic amplifier. A mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender.
I did not move from spawn.
I've traced the original signal to a nearby cave. Let's check it out. Another amplifier.
No. metal chest.
I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin.
Where are you? How'd you get down there?
Right, over here. I'm stood by now. It's me.
Yeah, I'll just jump off the map.
Coming from that crashed tomb
ship.
I've got it again.
Well, this is again annoying. Where are you going?
Out here.
We've got to get burgundy. Make sure that doesn't work.
Yeah. Open the chest of you.
This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it.
Mm-hmm.
That's the last amplifier. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender.
And,
this guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, like Crota and Oryx had. The Mindbender thinks he can create it by killing powerful beings. But that should only work for the Hive.
Kill him now, so don't get too scared. Oh, you got to be snooping me.
Oi, oi.
Watch, see.
Boys. How you doing?
This ain't no Reef. Yeah, spare Reef is one of the fastest things.
Thank you.
Oh my god. What the fuck is that? He's just gone around there. Yeah, I saw that over there. Was it like a fucking falling version of an egg?
Yeah. Well, it's the scorn version. What the fuck is that? Oh, shot. Sure. So that was just a spot.
Can't stop chat. Stop.
There he is,
really
big boy.
Oh, it's him. He's the boss.
You got funny hair. The power of the slam.
Yeah, that's what we get.
Stay on him.
Nothing's down.
How are we able to do this thing? Did this and take a kick? Oh, hello.
How did the mind better get a soul world this big?
Holy shit! Oh. He just grew.
Cayde.
What are you saying, Cayde?
Is he... He's got the mind better. He... Then he... Cayde's mind. Yes. That's probably correct. Hate some money, catch.
Why don't I give him more damage?
Because he's a noob.
Oh, God. That's it.
We get over here. Oh, there he is. Is he going to get bigger? He's going to get
bigger. Yeah, read them.
Do you remember?
We are actually in town.
I want to think Kay can rest easier, now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. Six names off our list, only two left, then Uldren. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the machinist and the fanatic for us.
So we have to go Spider.